Pavlo's up. He says, "Hey guys, last time I missed an opportunity to say thank you." Well, you're welcome, Pavlo. He says, "Question, in one of your videos, you said that I can copy main silo page content and create a post. Post will be canonicalized back to the main article. Canonical link itself will be a jump link to the main article. The question is, should I interlink these posts if main article has 5 jump links and I've create 5 posts from the main content?" I think I kind of vaguely remember this conversation we had on Hump Day Hangouts, but I'm not quite following the question. I think what I was talking about, hopefully I'm not off base here, but I prefer using long form content now for websites or for money sites, instead of in the past, like, you know, 5 years ago, you know, you could create a kind of thin content top of silo page, and then each supporting keyword that you would find with your keyword research. So all of the supporting keywords that you would stack within a particular silo, I just always use spreadsheets for that. So I'd create a column, put my top level keyword at the top, you know, the column header, and then I would go extract all of the relevant supporting keywords and key phrases and put them in underneath that, in that same column, right, in the spreadsheet. And then that would be that goes to my bloggers for them to produce content around, so that they, you know, highlight one of the supporting keywords within the correct silo. And it used to be that we would, you know, I would create kind of thin content top of silo pages and then target individual longer tail keywords with blog posts. But that becomes repetitive, redundant, and it doesn't work as well, what I found, as having a long form top of silo page now that contains a lot of those supporting keywords. So that are broken down into subheadings, right? So, and I think that's what you were talking about, is when I mentioned that you can create long form content and even put a table of contents with jump links at the top of the content, which is really good for SEO. And then you can actually create blog posts targeting those longer tailed phrases that are already present on the silo page itself, right? The top of silo page, that have jump links to them, and then link from those supporting articles within the blog post to those jump links, because then it's linking to the top of silo page, but it's also reinforcing that longer tail subheading or keyword, right? So that supporting keyword. If that's what you're talking about, then let's see. The question is, should I interlink these posts if main article has 5 jump links and I've created 5 posts from the main content? Yeah, I mean, I can't get too far into this. Marco would kill me if I did. But if you're interlinking your supporting posts correctly, daisy chaining them together, then and they're just linking from post to post, and from within each post linking back to the top of silo page, even if it's at a jump link to the top of silo page to some section on the top of silo page, yes, that would work. And that would work really, really well, actually. Any comments on that, Marco?
Sorry about that. I kind of got lost. No, it's not really something that I'm willing to talk about in a free forum like this. Yeah, I'm not going to get into that, because it just pushes so much power and it gets around everything that Google can throw at you. So no, that's fine. We'll leave it at that.
Okay. But yeah, just get creative with it. Think about, you know, what you're doing with your structure. And I don't like to, I don't know where you say you can just copy main silo page content and create a post. I wouldn't do that on the same site. What I was talking about with cloning or copying or mirroring, right, is within the G site, right? So if you've got your top of silo page and you've got all the content on the page, you can always create, we recommend mirroring that top of silo page on the G site. And then if you had supporting posts within that category on your money site, I don't typically duplicate or mirror posts onto a G site unless I'm having trouble ranking a particular keyword, in which case then I will create child pages on the G site that are each child, a one-to-one ratio, a child page for every post within that silo, and then just embed those in there. And that's what I was talking about with the jump links. You can actually create jump links from the G site back to the money site there. But again, that's more kind of mastermind stuff or heavy hitter club stuff. So hopefully you got some value out of that. But I wouldn't copy top of silo content and republish it on the same blog from your money site. I wouldn't do that. I would have new content curated, not written, because I use curated content for blog posts, but curated targeting the keywords that I'm trying to push that are on the top of silo page, if that makes sense. Okay. It's another good question.